still steamy.
Epic cheat meal day.
Welcome to another edition of Epic Cheat Meal Day. Epic family, what do I have for you? I have Detroit-style pizza, Detroit-style pan pizza. I have fire wings. We've got garlic, parmesan, and salt and pepper jalapeno. I've got a bevy of sauces, and I've got garlic noodles. And I also have a jalapeno dip for whatever I want to dip it in, whatever I want to dip into it. We also have vegetables. I'll pull them out too. But yeah, we're about to go big. So yeah, the kids and Felicia are at a friend's house. They are crafting today, so they left me all alone. Which is pretty awesome. So what I thought I would do is just do kind of like a solo mukbang for you guys. Let me get the camera so you can see what I'm cooking up for you. And let's do this. All right, guys, we've got the garlic parmesan boneless wings. We've got the bone-in salt and pepper. I love that they put tons of jalapeno and onion on there, and this is from Fire Wings. We've got a Detroit-style pizza that I actually picked up from Costco. It's called Detroit or Motor City Pizza. We've got a little bit of jalapeno dip. We've got these noodles, these garlic noodles from Fire Wings. And then we've got the celery and carrot sticks and some more sauces. I've got ranch, and I've also got, I like honey mustard with some of my wings. Oh, we also got some marinara. So without further ado, let's go in. Try the pizza first. By itself. Mmm. Mmm. It's got a good crunch. Mmm. Mm. It's got that kind of fried tasting crust that you look for in a Sicilian or square pan pizza. You can see how it's still steamy. Next up, let's do a wing. Itself first. Let's get some sauces gone. Let's try one of these salt and pepper style wings. Bite for you. Mm. Let's see what else we got. Going in on some noodles. Should I use chopsticks or a fork? Let's try chopsticks. Oh man, you guys, look at these noodles. That's so good. Man, those garlic noodles, they know what they're doing. Little marinara. You still see it steaming. It's awesome. Mm. So much chicken. The steam coming off, that's awesome. Some ranch. Mm. Mm-hmm. Mm. The ranch takes it to a whole nother level. This is a good pizza. I'm surprised. I mean, Costco's usually pretty good, but I mean, it was frozen first, so I didn't really have high hopes, but man, it's really good. Detroit or Motor City Pizza Co. Detroit style pizza. Those noodles, though. Guys, this is great. Mm. Look at the amount of garlic and Parmesan. What kind of wings do you guys like? Do you guys like the flats or the drums? Actually, I like both, to be honest. I really like, I like both. I would think that being like a drums person is a little bit more popular. That's a good wing. God, those are good wings. Wingstop is my favorite wings place. That's a good crust. I'm filling up. I'm getting pretty full. This jalapeno cheddar dip was a good call. Those noodles are really good. I think this will be my last slice of pizza, guys. I don't even know if I can finish this whole slice. I always like restaurant ranch. It tastes different. Maybe it doesn't have a lot of preservatives and stuff in it. That's good pizza. Wow, that's good. Wow, that's really good. Last bite. All right, fam. If you could, comment down below what you would eat, if you would eat all of this, or if there's something specific that you like. What do you get on your pizza? What's your favorite wing flavor? Help grow the channel. Smash that like button. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. And comment. Maybe share with a friend. Also, you know, treat yourself to an epic cheat meal day. You deserve it. And we love you.
Epic cheat meal day.